How's everybody doing out there? I just wanted to introduce our new Axe Heaven 5-neck miniature guitar. It's Rick Nielsen's famous 5-neck Checkered that he played throughout the years and he still does today. It's probably one of the most infamous, crazy 5-neck guitars and pretty much the only one ever built. He does have an orange 5-neck Monster, but this is the 5-neck Checkered that we exclusively made for Rick Nielsen. The first batch is going to be available through a museum event, and we're going to post and blog about that. But I just want to introduce the product here. It comes with an awesome case and stand. It's a really high quality piece here. You can see the case. And here's the 5-neck guitar here. The checkered finish is just stunning. The detail on the headstock with the metal tuning keys. The dots on the inlays, the checkered pattern was really well done. I mean, it's just a beautiful handmade piece. Our company makes these. They're individually made, and they're pretty much just like the real guitar. They just don't function. This is a 1/4 scale of Rick Nielsen's 5-neck. This does come with the case and the stand, as you can see here. It's built just like a real guitar case. It's sewn. And it has a really nice finish. So check out more at axeheaven.com.
I want you to want me.